AskReddit. AskReddit. r/AskReddit by Redify. What's the stupidest thing you've heard a person say aloud in public? When I worked in Congress, I frequently gave tours of the Capitol. As I was wrapping up the tour, one of the constituents asked me to explain the difference between the Capitol and the White House. Okay, sure. Not everyone is knowledgeable about American government. I gave them a quick explanation and figured it would be sufficient. Nope. I was clearly mistaken. I then proceeded to listen to this person loudly proclaim that I was incorrect and that the White House is the same thing as the Capitol. Bruh. Curious. What is the difference? Edit. I know what the White House is, just didn't know the Capitol. Edit 2. How do I mute a thread? Because I'm getting 400 versions of the same Ansel Mayo. The Capitol is the building where both chambers of Congress are situated. The House of Representatives and the Senate. The White House is the residence and place of work of the President of the United States. Edit. It. People confusing Capitol with Capitol. I got 400 days absence in a year but still passed. High school friend dropped this when we were measuring peens on how we got away with things. Edit. We were in the metro and some white collars around us woke up from their autopilot mode and nauticably laughed. Edit 2. He made it clear it was days. Not ours. This sounds like an updated version of the Four Yorkshiremen sketch. Luxury. During WWII history class, a girl actually thought the front line was a piece of rope held by the troops. What a deadly game of tug of war. No 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 no. You have it all wrong. Germany lost the game. Then they raged AMD started shooting people. Him, I'm vegan but I still eat chicken and turkey. So can I get the Cuban, a sandwich with pulled pork and ham, made with turkey instead of the ham? Me, sure. So do you want me to take the pulled pork off? Or make it with double turkey? Him, no, leave that on. Me, visible confusion, okay. He comes back later with his lady or Matt saying he wants a new sandwich, because he didn't know pulled pork was from pig and he doesn't eat pig because he's vegan. I also forgot to mention the sandwich comes with cheese. He didn't complain about that part. It honestly breaks my brain that people can become vegan without actually knowing what foods are made from animals. Not even obscure things like gelatin or hidden dairy content. But meat. A lot of people think being vegetarian means you eat fish and chicken, which is ridiculous obviously. Edit. A lot of y'all are confused but a good chunk of you got it. For those of you who don't. Here goes. Pescatarian. Omnivore who eats fish. Dairy. Eggs. Vegetarian. Omnivore who eats dairy and eggs. Vegan. Herbivore who consumes no animal product or byproduct. This often extends past food consumption. Most vegans seek to purchase exclusively vegan items when purchasing clothes, shoes, shampoos, makeup, etc. The majority of vegans that I know try their best to be aware and minimize their carbon footprint as much as possible too. If you eat chicken, but abstain from all other animal products, I guess you could call yourself Paleo vegetarian or something similar. Since when has anyone died from getting stabbed? What are you gonna do? Stab me. Stabbed man. Julius Caesar. Breastfeeding is unnatural. Girl in my year 11th health class. It is if your breasts aren't hungry. That's when you gotta make little airplane noises and fly the spoon into them. Edit. Gracious. Coworker at my old job, while we were setting up for Black Friday, it's pretty crazy that Black Friday actually falls on a Friday this year. Tell them that Halloween falls on a Friday 13th this year. P. Why did I just look at my calendar? On the bus full of high school students. She's half Asian. Half Chinese. And? Don't leave us hanging. What about the other half? Half human. I heard two girls talking about baking when one said she wanted to try baking a bread at home, but she didn't know how to make the crust of the bread. She also said she was thinking about baking the crust only because she liked it more than the rest of the bread. She truly thought that the crust was made separately. There is a Japanese bread in which THR crust is made separate from a different dough. But that probably wasn't the case. P. What's the name of that bread? Chickens are not animals. They hit eggs. Said a friend who was trying to explain how she can eat poultry and be vegan at the same time. Edit for the people who want to give her the benefit of the doubt. This woman is 24 years old today, and I've known her for 10 years. We went to high school together. I once had to convince this woman that she is in fact 22, not 21. She thought she was 21, and it took me and a team of 4 other people and her ID to prove to her mathematically that she is 22 years of age. But did she eat eggs? Vegan police inbound to confiscate her superpowers. I was in line at a KFC when the guy in front of me asked, "How many pieces of chicken are in a 15-piece bucket?" 13.5. Edit, thanks for the silver kind stranger. Yeah, it's a legit question. Traveling back from Berlin to the UK, I was sat next to a couple whose conversation had me wondering if I was being secretly recorded. Woman to her husband, "I wish we had managed to get to the beach and the seaside in Berlin. It looks so lovely from up here. Do you think we'll go over the channel on the way home? I'd prefer to go around and travel over land all the way. Is this Snowdon we are going over now? We are descending into Manchester. I think this is the same cloud we went through on our way out. OMG, that last one. I have posted this before, but I went to college in a small town, and every Thursday they would have a mobile DMV. When I had to get my license renewed, they were having trouble with the internet. The woman in charge instructed the other woman working there to shake out all the wires, because sometimes the information gets clogged up in them. On the flip side, I used to work for tech support for a large internet/cable company. I ended up having to white light to people and tell them to take the coax cable off the back and touch the tip, because sometimes static builds up and affects the picture. If I didn't say this absurd thing, people wouldn't actually do it. I bet your faith in humanity diminished every time it worked. An uppity woman to a server in a restaurant, "Do you know who I am? Do people realize how ridiculous they seem when they try to throw their weight around like that? Woman, do you know who I am?" Voice from across the room, a rich. "I really want to witness this situation, so I can be the one able to say it. Then I can just stand there in silence and not say it." "Where are your extra medium dog sweaters? I would love to see an extra medium dog though. If love to see any medium dog, no matter how big it is." Standing at the foot of the Jesus statue in Rio de Janeiro, I heard an American ask his tourist guide, "Well, they say that faith can move mountains. So maybe it was a joint effort." My gym has just refinished the men's locker room. It came out that there would only be personal showers, not community ones. I overheard two gentlemen in their 60s-70s. "This is all because of the millennials." "What are millennials?" "Younger people. You know, they've never been in the army or navy. Separate shower stalls, so we can eat our goddamn avocados in private." Edit, thank you for the gold and silver. Kind avocado eaters? It's not like I can afford a house to eat them in. Earth is flat, because if it would be round, then it would bounce. I never understood how people can look at the sun, moon, and other planets in our solar system and go, "Wow. They're all round. So the earth must be flat." I'm assuming those people still think that the earth is a round shape though. Like a short cylinder as opposed to a sphere. So when they look at the moon, they believe they're seeing the flat side. I'm just guessing. I'm not a flat earther, I promise. Two grandmas talking in France. "Well, there is definitely more wind ever since the fall of the Berlin Wall." They were dead serious. I heard that as a kid, and I still laugh at it. I would have asked them if they remembered the archaic windy days of pre-war Germany. "Not me, but my dad has heard. I set out all these bird feeders and bad baths, but not one bird comes to my yard. I bet it is all those pesticides that crop duster is laying down in the field." Local school board member, as they were standing in her 5-acre yard with 20 or more cats running around. So in actuality, she just established a very elaborate bad trap. Question, a recent poll shows that 1/5 of Americans can't locate the U.S. on a world map. Why do you think this is? Answer, I personally believe that U.S. Americans are unable to do so because some people out there in our nation don't have maps, and I believe that our education like such as in South Africa and the Iraq everywhere like such as, and I believe that they should our education over here, and the U.S should help the U.S, and should help South Africa, and should help the Iraq and the Asian countries, so we are able to build up our future. Forgot about that gem. That was for a beauty pageant. Right? Head on a crowded bus. She's half white, half black and half Chinese. I swear I could almost hear everyone within earshot collectively facepalm. Half man. Half bear. Half pig. Man bear pig. I don't understand why I need to be on time for work. Boss, you don't have to be here anytime anymore. Wait. So I can just sit around all day at home and still get paid? No. You're fired. Does myself count? I was shopping with my spouse after our child was born. We were in the baby aisle. She picked up a bottle of baby oil, which prompted me to ask aloud. Wait. Baby oil is actually for babies? A woman who had been walking into the aisle laughed audibly and immediately walked away. Gotta flush the system and replace the fluids every 3-5 months. Newer models don't need as much maintenance. What's a good viscosity for higher mileage babies? Does an egg get boiled before or after it comes out of the chicken? Obviously before, right? Yeah, I hate having to deboil my eggs when I buy them fresh. There is a stolid in my country who's famous, I don't know, for being famous, I guess. Here are some of best offs, translated. I would bulldoze down Church of Street. Donut, built in 9th century, and build an older one. Greetings to my parents. Especially mom and dad. I'd love to have more self-confidence in other people. I'm always included in mobbing. I have 5 mobile phones. She never ceases to amaze. E, for all those asking for a name. A Redditor in the comments below mentions it. Oh my god. Avacarabatic. Street. Donut gave me a hint that it's my own country. But the second one definitely rang a bell. I've heard it countless times. Avacarabatic. Googles. Yep, she looks exactly how I expected her to. Shortly after 9/11, my wife and I were in the UK. On the way home. The customs officer at the airport was dead serious. Officer, are you a US citizen? Wife, yes. Officer, it says here you were born in New Mexico. So when did you become a US citizen? Wife, at birth. New Mexico is in the US. Officer, no it isn't. It's in Mexico. That's why it has Mexico in the name. UMM. Just like New York is in York, which is in the UK. This is the correct rebuttal. UOO. Harry Potter Ice Day book. It's a movie. Isn't that a video game? Ivory comes from elephants. Ebony comes from rhinoceroses. Me, ebony is a type of wood. Got. Eurydumbus. Me. Edit, just so there is no confusion. Not my S/O. You're both wrong. They both come from pianos. They live together in perfect harmony. Whilst on Thailand I had someone say I don't like it. There are just too many Asians here. Did they exclaim it loudly in a crowded room? My dad's cousin's girlfriend, in the middle of a room filled with people of Asian descent, yelled, multi-Japanese, multi-Sinisi. If you don't speak Italian, you can easily figure out what those words mean, if you know the words in English. In retaliation for 9/11, we should bomb the Taj Mahal. Birds are mammals, right? No. They're birds, I know, but they're still mammals, right? I heard some people debating whether birds were mammals or primates. Eater, wow. Thanks for the gold. Depends if it's plucked or not. My friend has said 2 of the stupidest things I've ever heard. We were discussing climate change solutions in class and she says, can't we fill a hot air balloon with all the carbon dioxide and send it into space? And regarding deforestation, why don't we just clone fully grown trees? I have a very similar one. Why don't we build a really long steel pipe to space? We can put our CO2 in it, and the vacuum would suck it out. And why don't we raise satellites with long steel poles instead of spending millions on rockets? He had a thing for long steel poles. He also thought steel was infinitely strong and the only thing keeping humanity from building KM's high buildings was the cost. Edit, he absolutely was not talking about space elevators. He was talking about a long pole on the ground, being raised by holding it from one end, and sticking a satellite to the other end. Well, he seems to understand the concept of a space elevator. Just, with the wrong material. Men can't be aped, because they think about X all the time. My ex a teacher in high school told me the same thing. It's been over a decade since then and it still terrifies me that anyone could possibly think that. Especially a ex ed teacher. Yeah, that's ducked up. When I worked at an aquarium I overheard an American tourist say wow. These penguins look just like birds. I thought they were descendants of bowling pins. The bowling pin massacre almost wiped out the entire species. Penguins are lucky to be here. While driving around Mexico City. Person 1. Wow, Mexico City is huge. Me, yeah. I think it's one of the biggest cities in the world. American girl, no. Texas is. Sounds like she's from Texas City. Edit, I did not know that city existed when I wrote this. As a Texan, I have to ask. Did you really think we wouldn't call a city Texas City? Edit, I've got me gold pot.